وتم
Libyan rebels confirmed the death of Libyan leader Muammar Gaddafi's sixth son, Khamis Gaddafi, on August 5th, only to be denied by the chairman of the National Transitional Council, Mustafa Abdel Jalil, the following day, on August 6th. According to a report released by the rebels, Gaddafi's son was killed in a NATO airstrike in Zlitan, west of the country. Moreover, the motive behind the killing of rebel military chief Abdel Fattah Younes has yet to be confirmed.
No, we cannot say anything now. You know the human rights. Now we are trying to show the world that we are really a democracy country. We are trying to show the world that the law is leading this mentality now after after the liberation. So we cannot say that this one or this one before finishing our investigations.
Younes's tribe is the biggest in eastern Libya with a population of 400,000. Noura Faraj, Al Arabiya.